Hello, my dear students. How are you today? I hope everything is okay. We're going to continue practicing our grammar section, okay? In this occasion, I'm going to ask you to open your wonderful rule book, okay? Please open it up on page 88. And we're going to do the past simple affirmative, irregular verbs, wonderful rule, page 88. Okay, on your wonderful rule book, here are the instructions. Complete the text with the past simple. Use these words, okay? You have these verbs in your book. Be, estar. Be, estar. Build, construir. Eat, comer. Lie, volar. Get, obtener. Go, ir. Go, one more time, ir. Leave, dejar. Meet, conocer. See, ver. Now, below, over here, I have the verbs in past simple for you to practice, okay? So, was is the past simple of be. Be, was. Build, built. Eat, ate. Fly, flew. Get, got. Go, went. Go, went. Leave, left. Meet, met. See, saw. Okay? Now we're gonna use these verbs over here. What a wonderful holiday week! We flew to Barcelona on Saturday morning. Volamos a Barcelona. We flew to Barcelona on Saturday morning. The food on the airplane was great. La comida en el avión fue fabulosa. The food on the airplane was great. We went to our hotel. Nosotros fuimos a nuestro hotel. We went to our hotel and left, y dejamos, and left our suitcases there. Y dejamos nuestras maletas ahí, and left our suitcases there. Okay, number five, it was time to explore. Era tiempo de explorar. It was time to explore. Over the next 5 years, por los siguientes 5 años, over the next 5 years, we saw amazing places. Nosotros vimos impresionantes lugares. We saw amazing places like Parkwell, Casamila, and Casa Baggio. And Anthony Gaudi built all three. Anthony Gaudi construyó los tres. Anthony Gaudi built all three. We also went to many amazing museums. Nosotros también fuimos a muchos impresionantes museos. We also went to many amazing museums. We ate excellent food and Mercat de la Vaqueria. Nosotros comimos excelente comida. We ate excellent food at Mercat de la Vaqueria, Barcelona's most famous market. And we met lots of interesting people. Y conocimos a muchas interesantes personas. And we met lots of interesting people. We got. We got back home 2 hours ago. Nosotros regresamos a casa hace 2 horas. We got back home 2 hours ago. I can't wait to visit Barcelona again. Okay, my dear students, this is the example for you to practice and for you to complete, okay? Now, flew over here, you can see that it's number one, okay? And the other ones, practice them, okay? Over and over. Well, from here, this is all. I'm gonna show you the other screen here. You have to go now to your Herbar book, page 15. Open up your Herbar book to page 15. Okay? Right here, page 15. Okay, Herbar book. In your grammar section. Okay, change the verbs below into the past tense and put them into the correct place in the sentences. In your Herbar book, you have the verbs in present. Pay, pagar. Ring, sonar. Think, pensar. Drink, beber. See, ver. Eat, comer. Go, ir. Take, agarrar. Tomar. Leave, irse, dejar, abandonar. Say, decir. Okay? Now, over here, I have put the verbs in simple past for you to understand a little bit better, okay? Now, the past simple of pay is paid. Pay, paid. Ring, rang. Think, thought. Drink, drank. See, saw. Eat, ate. Go, went. Take, took. Leave, left. Say, said. Okie dokie, my dear students. Okay, let's do number one. I thought that he was fired. Yo pensé que él había sido despedido. I thought that he was fired. Number two, my mom rang me last night. Mi mamá me llamó anoche. My mom rang me last night, but I wasn't at home to take her answer. I wasn't at home. Okay, number three. I went to the zoo with my son last weekend. Yo fui al zoológico con mi hijo el pasado fin de semana. I went to the zoo with my son last weekend. Okay, number four. I ate 4 cakes for lunch. I feel sick. Me comí 4 pastelillos en el almuerzo. Me siento enfermo. I ate 4 cakes for lunch. I feel sick. Okay, number five. He took. He took him to see the doctor. Él lo llevó a ver al doctor. He took him to see the doctor because he had been ill for so long. Porque había estado enfermo por mucho tiempo. He took him to see the doctor because he had been ill for so long. Okay, and number six. I saw that new movie last night. It was great. Vi esa nueva película anoche. Estuvo grandiosa. I saw that new movie last night. It was great. Okay, number seven. He left his son alone all day. Él dejó a su hijo solo todo el día. He left his son alone all day. Number eight. I drank 2 bottles of grape juice last night. Yo bebí 2 botellas de jugo de uva anoche. I drank 2 bottles of grape juice last night. I don't feel too well today. And number nine. They say it tasted horrible. Ellos dijeron que sabía horrible. They said it tasted horrible. Okay, yeah. Number 10. It was too expensive. Era muy caro. It was too expensive and we paid too much for it. Y nosotros pagamos mucho por eso. And we paid too much for it. Okay, my dear students, so right here you have these examples for you to continue practicing If you have time, you can color these figures over here. And remember to continue practicing the verbs in simple past, okay? Now, this is all for the grammar section. I hope you continue concentrating. Remember, concentration, effort, and obedience. Until the next time, my dear students, see you later.